Hey guys, welcome to episode 60. Because I'm not doing the well-est, I'm going to find something to do indoors, which is not the kind of person I am. But as they say, when in Rome, when sick, be indoors. I like this background better. So back to what you can do when you're sick. So when you're sick, you can actually do a lot lesser than when you're not sick. So number one on what you can do on a sick day. You can spray paint your glasses like Casey Neistat, but do it when you're not sick. Spray paint is not good for your nose, and when you're sick, you're dead. But more importantly, you know why you should always do something when you're sick and not when you're sick? Because when you're doing something, you're distracted from reality. That is, you are sick, but you're doing something, so you forget you're sick. But you should also take rest when it's required. That does not mean lazing around the whole day. You need some fresh air and some activity to move your body muscles. But, and do not go hyper like that. It's not good when you're sick. You can sell stuff on OLX. Go around. You have stuff to be sold. Like this guitar. It's about 4 years old. I haven't played it in a long time. And I want to sell it. That way, I will become a little rich sitting at home. Even when I'm not normal, I'm sick and I'm getting rich. If you're from Pune and you want this, let me know with the amplifier. But one thing you should clearly not do when you're sick is to go underground. Being underground is a term we came up with in college when we didn't see a person for a couple of weeks or months or something like that because that person has not shown up for anything in this life. It looks like get some fresh air. So that shot was a fail. I tried to go get some fresh air through this door, but that door never opened. So when you're sick, don't exert yourself even for fresh air. Also, I feel that when you're sick is a great time to call people and get back in touch. Hello? Also, what really helps is when people come visit you. Visitor. Chai biscuit. Hey. Slept again. Do not forget to sleep, it's very important. But on a more serious note, I would like to tell you that being sick is a challenge. It's when everything gets very irritating. I feel it's a great time to develop yourself. I know that being sick is a big challenge, but I feel that by appreciating the love and the affection we get from people are I'm going to buy a mic soon. More subscribers, better equipment. So yes, I feel that when you're sick, it's a great time to appreciate anyone who has ever helped you in any difficult situation, because being sick is a very tough time, and if you can appreciate in the toughest time in your life, you will appreciate in any time. Just like this natural lighting. Isn't this a great background? I don't think this video is going to be really long. It's time for a time lapse. 3, 2, 1, 0. Just something about time lapses synced with music. Guys, I've talked way too much today. You may say I'm a steamer, but I'm not the only one.